Robert Gascoyne-Cecil, Marquess of Salisbury, who lived through 1830 to 1903, was a British statesman who served as Prime Minister of the United Kingdom three times during the late 19th century. He was a member of the Conservative Party and is remembered as one of the most influential and controversial figures in British political history. Salisbury oversaw significant social and political reforms during his time in office, including the establishment of the Local Government Act and the Education Act. He was also a key figure in international affairs, playing a role in the scramble for Africa and the Anglo-German naval arms race. Salisbury was known for his conservative views and his commitment to British imperial interests. He was a strong advocate for maintaining the British Empire and for expanding British influence abroad. Despite controversy surrounding his personal life and political views, Salisbury remains an important figure in British history, remembered for his contributions to politics and international relations. His legacy as a statesman and thinker continues to inspire politicians and intellectuals around the world.